Hello there, my name is Cecilia Levy. I'm a Swedish paper artist. I work in Uppsala, which is a town a bit north of Stockholm, the capital of Sweden. And I'm sitting together with other creative people, other artists, authors, actors, etc. And we work from this beautiful building. It's an old mental asylum, actually, from the 19th century. My studio consists of two rooms. The first room is a showroom. This is where I put my finished pieces. This is a small teacup. This is the piece called Longing. It's a moccasin. It's about memories, about love, and family. And here's another cup. It's called in Swedish The First Chapter, which you can see on the handle of the cup. And these two are medicinal plants, part of a larger project I made for a hospital, a commission. And this is a bowl. This is what it looks like inside. With all the text. Going from the showroom, we enter into the next room, and this is my workspace. This is where I create my objects. As I said, I'm a paper artist, and I use old books as material. You can see some of my books here. Most of them have been given to me by friends and acquaintances, and some I find in thrift shops. I take the book apart and separate text parts and the margins, and I use these different parts in different ways in my pieces. These are my basic tools, and I use a papier-mâché technique, which means I need some sort of mold or a shape that you put paper and glue inside. And then you wait till it's dry and you can lift it off. Thank you for watching. And if you'd like some more information, you can go to the Homo Faber Guide page. That's homofaberguide.com. There is contact information and lots of other interesting news. So thanks for watching. Bye-bye.